Haven't been on this trail in years.
Pretty good so far.
It's really nice when it rains a little bit. There's a lot less dust out here. Not a giant cloud behind me.
Really appreciate that.
Like the salt sea. Have you ever been to the Salton Sea before?
Long, long time ago.
Probably smells a lot worse now. So.
That's pretty bad back then.
Were there a bunch of like dead fish all over the shoreline last time?
Actually, the last time we went, we got pretty lucky. The only thing we had was a bunch of flies.
No, all the fish are dead in there now, and they're all washed up on the shoreline, and it's like a black mass of shit. It's terrible.
Well, I wanted to go, now I'm not too sure.
You're not really missing out on much. There's some seagulls that fly in it. There aren't even that many ruins left, really.
Well, then I guess that settles it.
Some people like to go mudding near the shoreline, but I don't think I want that stuff in my truck frame, personally.
Great way to shed some mass off your frame.
Thank you. wonder how muddy this was a couple days ago.
I wonder how much water, you know, does it fill this whole thing for a brief moment, or is it just like trickling down?
It depends. There could actually be no rain in a spot, but it'll wash in from somewhere else. So.
Right. That's not, I'm imagining that, but I wonder, like, what is the volume? Does it go from side to side? You know, and it still, like, sweep your vehicle away?
Have you been at the Ocotillo Wells Ranger Station?
I don't think so.
They actually have like a Jeep Cherokee that was overturned from a storm a long time ago. Got washed away in the mud. Eventually they pulled it back up and they're using it as a teaching tool now. Would have been nice if they didn't park in the middle of the trail.
I think the worst part is it's an excursion car.
Well, at least the hole washes the trail right now.